You know, it took me a long time to get over what happened with us that night. I actually, well, 2 years ago at the masquerade ball, I tried to tell you I loved you. It turns out I told Jenny I'm free. She was wearing your mask.
You loved me?
Of course I did. Serena, you're the most beautiful, amazing, alive person I've ever known.
I hope I'm not interrupting something.